regulatory affairs, it's like a living, breathing thing. It's a central connection of all things from development to the sale and disposal of the product. And so, I mean, I think these people are amazing who do this kind of work.
The program actually started at the request of industry, and we get support at a variety of levels by having a fabulous advisory board that has helped us in the development of the program, and the FDA has been fabulous for us as well.
All of your instructors and your lecturers are coming from industry to talk to you, so it's just a lot of real life experiences that you're learning through their eyes and their interpretation of it.
We have consciously pursued from the beginning of addressing the requirements for drugs, biologics, and medical devices. The curriculum is one that is in large measure driven by what industry asks for.
What we seek to do in the program is help people achieve the confidence and the awareness that builds that swiftness of thought, the efficiency of communication, the ability to be concise and still get the main idea across. Technical writing, technical communication is a core component of this degree.
A couple other classes that I think set us apart: risk management, statistical quality control, clinical trials management, international regulatory affairs. One of the things that was really clear to us was that we needed to have some opportunity for students to get practical experience. The students actually select their practicum. We have a fairly rigorous selection process, because we need to be sure that the practicum sites are going to be appropriate for students and they're going to learn something.
I was most interested in this the practicum aspect, because it seemed interesting and give me a little bit of relevant experience and to help me get my foot in the door somewhere. I wrote two applications to the FDA called orphan drug designation applications. They're for products that fit the orphan drug status, which is for rare or neglected diseases.
In the end, you have a huge submission that goes to the FDA that you physically created, which is a huge thing. So I think it was a great opportunity that I wouldn't have necessarily asked to be a part of had I not had the practicum to complete.
One of the takeaways of this whole program is that it's turned out, I think, to be a very, very strong networking opportunity.
I got to meet a lot of people who are in biotech and in regulatory affairs. And through the practicum program, I met my preceptor. She liked me, and so when I was done, she hired me.
We all come from very, very different backgrounds and have something to show each other.
I have to say that I'm always so impressed by the people that UW attracts. The graduate programs here, these people are the future. My students are getting hired.
I think the people that are involved in the program, they really care about the industry. We're trying to build future leaders in the industry.
And I think a lot of people think it's very mystical and complicated, but I actually find it very simple. And so I really love being able to share that simple side of it with people that are struggling to understand it. And the more people that understand how to use it in the right way, and just think of all the lives we could save.